morning, you guys. Or afternoon. What time is it? I've been on a plane. I'm in San Francisco. So I'm in San Francisco because we're doing a women's empowerment conference. We have some amazing speakers. We have some really great panels. I'm just so excited to be here. Can't wait to meet everybody. So I'm eating my hair. And so I want to say thank you to Home Away, who gave us this beautiful place to stay for our staff to stay, and everybody that worked on the event. It's such a beautiful place. So thank you, Home Away, for donating this amazing place. Okay, we just arrived at the Women's Empowerment event. Look at this beautiful red carpet. Hi, guys. I'm snapping you. So we're here, thank you. We're here for the Women's Empowerment Lunch. Look at this, all these women. I love gathering women together. And if you look at the future workforce of America, that's Latinos. In the year 2024, there will be over a million computer-related job openings. 1 million that we won't be able to fill because we won't be prepared to fill them. So if we can fill those jobs with Latinas and Latinos, education, we don't really call it a dropout rate, we call it a pushout rate, because the system is formed around not really caring if they succeed. They're on a different track, they're not really prepared for college, there's no really metrics or tracking for them to for us to help hold those people accountable who are responsible for that. So I feel like we have to break down those social constructs in society against women, but also in our households against women, and specifically for the Latino culture. My gosh, you guys, I got this amazing jacket from this place called Mexico is the Shit. I love it. Let me show you the designer. She's trying to show everybody how amazing Mexico is. Designed by Anuar Laoyon y Mercadorama. Mercadorama. So it says Mexico is the shit and you are too. Spread the word. Spread the word. I'll show you guys. Pull that, Jess. It's a jacket. It's a bomber. Turn it around. I love it. I love it so much. So I just landed and I came straight to dinner because it's 1 o'clock and I'm meeting one of
of my favorite people. I don't even know if I can snap her when she gets here because we can't snap in here. She's one of my favorite people. So guys, I told you about my favorite person in the world. She's here.
I have no idea what we're doing because she is so much more technologically advanced than I am.
This is Snapchat. Anna, Snapchat. It's
Snappy
wine
what?
O'clock.
Somewhere.
Lip gloss doesn't matter right now, Anna, because we're gonna be a bee.
Can I get some lip gloss? Still, I can't find it because I got a lot of shit going on here.
See how pretty we look? This one puts makeup on you.
And now what do we do?
That's it.
Is it all okay? Each other?
See, we're bees now, Anna.
We're bees. I've been called a bee before, but I've never been called a bee.
We're bees.
Ooh.